Three, two, one. Hey, it's Christmas time's coming. Just do that again. Hi, Ken Parrish here, and welcome to Let the Car Go By. Because Christmas is just around the corner. Let's do that again. And of course, you had your Christmas parades happening long before your Thanksgiving stuffing ever got stuffed. Yeah, it's almost here. Christmas time. Just around the corner. And trees are up, houses all aglow. I'm pretty much bet that everybody is anticipating on finding out what lies cut.
No, I let somebody else have it.
Blooper going on.
Oh, yeah. Well, it says it's recording now, so. This way, the video is already going. I don't have to worry about once I get on the road. I can always delete all this stuff off. Okay, now we're back on the road here. Okay, 3, 2, 1. I mean, with God, nothing is impossible. Let's do that again, okay? Into this world by way of a virgin. I mean, You know, if you're having problems believing in the virgin birth, then your real trouble is with God. Do it again. You know, if you're having problems believing in the virgin birth, then your real trouble is with God. Obviously, we'll have to do that again. If you're having problems believing in the virgin birth, then your real trouble is with God. Hi, Ken Parrish here, and welcome to Did you know that Jesus is called Lord more so the Almighty God? You see, it is my goal to continue with these videos to bring you biblical teachings and sermons, and with prayer. Hi, Kenneth Parrish here. No. And I would like to take this opportunity to thank each and every one of you that's doing it. To bring you biblical teachings and sermons, and that we can
It's going to be a little dark, but I think we can still see. See, I'm recording right now. See how dark it is? But see, if you turn this light on, it's too bright. Too bright. So, let me see something. Can you stop? Oh, stop.
So, from our house to yours, Merry Christmas. And she didn't say it, so we're going to do it again. All right, three. So, from our house to yours, Merry Christmas. Are you going to say Merry Christmas?
I was going to do something. Go ahead.
Okay.
Yeah, he wants to say something now.
Merry Christmas to you too. All right. Now we can't see Miss Kathy. So. All right, once again. So, from our house to yours, Merry Christmas. And may the good Lord take a liking to you.
Always.
Okay, we're going to do it again. Now after the thing, just stay still for a second.
Okay.
So I have room to edit it out. Okay?
Okay.
All right, so. Okay. That was... Until we meet again, Happy New Year. Be safe, and may the good Lord take a liking to you. Bye now.